What was the cause of death? What other clues can the body give me?
There's writing on here. Can't make it out.
Writing? How'd they manage that?
The body shows signs of being submerged in water, post-mortem. It doesn't add up. This looks like text. A tattoo?
Nightingale didn't strike me as a tattoo guy. Defensive wounds. He put up a fight.
Uh-huh. They did leave something inside his chest. Time to see what Nightingale's body can tell us. No. Chest wound is cause of death, but the corpse is bloated, waterlogged. Doesn't add up. There's definitely something in his chest. Did the killers leave it there?
same type of page we found at Cauldron Lake.
Nightingale hunted Saga. Didn't see her. The Taken could not see into bright light. Light hurt them, made them vulnerable. Nightingale had no heart, but here he was, killing.
Someone's created a fucked up fantasy about us.
Hey, hold on. We found these kinds of pages. I didn't think they were relevant to this case. I have them right here.
I need to get into the light. Now. He can't see me in the light. My gun's out in the hall. Gotta get it back. I need to get into the light. Now. He can't see me in the light. My gun's out in the hall. Gotta get it back.
I need to get into the light. Now. He can't see me in the light. My gun's out in the hall. Gotta get it back. Gotta move. Now. Can't see me in the light. My gun's out in the hall. Gotta get it back. Gotta move. Now.
Thank you.
He didn't have a heart, but he still got up. The page predicted all of it. It helped me fight him.
He just disappeared? What the hell is going on here?
We need to figure that out if we're gonna do anything about it. Somehow we need to make sense of this. Must be locked from the other side. Right before things got crazy, Sheriff Breaker just vanished.
Maybe the sheriff knew more than he was letting on.
He seemed anxious, like he dreaded what was coming. One more mystery. It won't open. There is no rational explanation to what we just saw.
I'd love to blame this on mass hallucination caused by inhaling volcanic gas, but we both know that's bullshit. This was supernatural.
Well, I'm glad you were the one to say it. Now we can figure out a way forward. The victim of a ritualistic murder turns into a monster. Is there a connection?
Looks to me like the cult of the tree is performing rituals to create monsters.
Maybe. We need to start with learning this cult's goal, their purpose.
There's one of the pages on the floor.
Hold of the tree is behind these murders. This case just became much more complicated. I'll need to start a new file. But it's my first cult case. Exciting.
Killers are usually the ones performing the ritual, not the detective, acting out their sick fantasy. They may be trying to get you involved, forcing you into their twisted world.
The autopsy room was a mess, like a bomb had gone off. Nightingale hunted Saga, didn't see her under the light, lurched past her. The Taken could not see into bright light. The light hurt them, hurt the darkness in them, made them vulnerable. I flick the switch, it goes click. Show me the clicker, lights are off, but somebody's home. Hemingway brought you here, witch, get out of my house, Nightingale shouted. A wave of terror crashed through Saga's head. The awful truth. Nightingale had no heart in his chest, but here he was, killing a monster. The world had lurched out of balance. You found yourself trapped on the far side of the mirror. Saga was back at Cauldron Lake. Saga had to pursue Nightingale into the overlap. Finding a way in would be difficult. A ritual. Saga would learn how. Stop the monster. Saga was back at Cauldron Lake. He was there too. Nightingale was, but wasn't, a Taken, a creature of darkness. He was beyond her reach, where some other strange reality, the Dark Place, merged with ours. This place and the Dark Place, a tarp thrown over top, drowning everything beneath it, a flood of darkness, soaking into everything, spoiling it, rotting it. The page called this area an overlap. Saga had to pursue Nightingale into the overlap. Finding a way in would be difficult, required precise steps, a ritual. Saga would learn how. Stop the monster before he killed again. Her job, he'd be inside, waiting for her.
Take it with him?
It's not opening.
Saga was back at Cauldron Lake. He was there too.
A dead man turned into a monster. Light as a way to fight him. Pages predicting the future. There's no rational explanation. This is the case we must solve. The page places Nightingale back at Cauldron Lake. Calls him a Taken. We need to head over there, stop him, before anyone else gets hurt.
Okay.
We heard gunshots. Y'all okay?
Did you get spooked by the bodies?
Sheriff Breaker disappeared. Nightingale turned into some sort of a monster, and there are offices down. You two handle things here. We need to get back to Cauldron Lake immediately.
Fuck me. That's terrible. We'll do what we can, man.
But that's crazy, right, Thornton? Nightingale's heart was missing. How could he do anything? He's dead.
Well, yeah, right. Well, that's all crazy talk. Monsters aren't real, and what do you mean the sheriff disappeared? Like poof? He's gone like magic? Magic's not real. Magic's not real. Right, Mulligan?
No, Thorn. Monsters aren't real, and magic's definitely not real.
Can't open this with my bare hands.
They're a fine pair.
My client has been held here long enough. Are you gonna let me speak to them or not?
Just a moment, ma'am. Someone will be right with you.
How many times do we have to do this,
I want
Walter?
Out! Something bad's going down!
My wits
I can
end.
Feel it! Let me out!
think I like throwing you in jail every other day? No, I don't. Do you have any idea how much paperwork you're causing me? What's a lot?
You can sit here and stew for a while. Think about your life choices, buddy. Is it really worth this?
It doesn't budge.
Take it easy.
Nightingale and his cult are dangerous. We need to be prepared in case things escalate more than they already have. Can you call it in?
Whoever you can spare, ASAP. Think we'll actually find Nightingale at the lake?
The pages haven't been wrong yet.
We can't assume the person writing these pages isn't playing us.
I agree. But it's our best lead. I'm gonna take a quick look around. Meet you back at the car.
See you in a bit.
Did you check out the town, Anderson?
Just getting my bearings. Ready to go?
Waiting on you.
Rinse and repeat. Clock out, get a beer. Or maybe three.
So what's good here? Any nice restaurant?
Good to see you.
A bit of a foodie.
Well, the restaurants and shops in town are closed at the moment, unfortunately. They'll have a grand reopening. If you're a fan of coffee and retro vibes, the Oh Dear Diner is just down the street.
Oh, do you go there a lot yourself?
Sure. It's,
it won't open. I can't force it open.
I need to come clean, Anderson. I know why Nightingale was here 13 years ago. He was chasing a writer, Alan Wake.
Tammy mentioned him. She's writing a book on his disappearance.
You know the detective character from his books, Alex Casey.
Yeah, I've heard the jokes at the office. Cold Case Casey. Murder Case Casey. Sorry.
Ha ha. It's the same name, similar job. It's the first thing anyone thinks of. It annoyed me, but that was it. Then, 10 years ago, I started getting strange letters in the mail. Fragments of prose describing murders. You've heard the stories about what happened in New York. Some of it, at least. Bodies started to pile up. It was a murder cult. Turns out the fragments sent to me were from the crime books of Alan Wake. The cult was copycatting the murders from the books. In their heads, they were performing a ritual to bring Wake back. Their imagined prophet. After that case, I started looking into Wake's disappearance on the side.
And you thought this case might be connected to him? His name does keep popping up.
I just wanted you to have all the facts.
Next time, give them to me before we find ourselves in the middle of a horror story. The page says Nightingale's in something called an overlap. Need to figure out exactly what that means.
I'm happy I'm not in charge of this mess.
Thanks. Let's start looking for Nightingale where he was killed.